My name is Martin Eberts. I am the representative of Germany in Taiwan, and I've been here at RTI several times. Today we conducted an interview where we talked about emission trading and other issues linked to environmental policies. But we also talked a little bit about the last 4 years which I've been here in Taiwan, about Taiwanese-German cooperation in various fields, about the challenges and the opportunities, and how Taiwan and Germany go ahead in the future. So if you want to know more, just check out on the internet and listen to our interview or see other information. Thank you very much.